Here, the sophomore from the state of Iowa. She's had a 9.925 twice.
She looked really good in the warm-ups this morning and yesterday. Nice job on that piked Jaeger. So pretty on that handstand. Excellent transition to the low bar. A little short on that half turn. You notice that she finished the handstand a little over. She goes for her blindfold to double tuck dismount. I saw her nail these in warm-up. I mean, it's like she's listening to me.